EN 511-2006 Demystified. For professionals working in cold conditions such as outdoors during cold seasons, protection against cold is essential. In many cases, standard winter working gloves may be good enough. However, if the working conditions are harsh with risk for frostbite, it's important to choose gloves certified against cold. EN511 is a series of standardized tests for gloves to give an indication of the protection against cold. If a glove is EN511 tested, it may display a snowflake symbol on the glove. It is forbidden to show the snowflake unless the gloves have passed the certification. This is the symbol for EN511. Under the shield are three digits symbolizing different properties and protection levels. Hands can be chilled down in different ways, which is why there are three different tests. Gloves that aren't tested for all the different properties will have those tests marked with an X. The first digit represents resistance to convective cold. Convection is the process of losing heat through the movement of air and water, such as cold winds and rain. This test measures how much heat a glove can retain when exposed to convection. It is rated 0 to 4, with 4 being the highest value and therefore the warmest. The second digit represents resistance to contact cold. This is the most common test. Conduction is the process of losing heat through physical contact with another object, for example, a ball of ice, cold tools, or frozen construction materials. This measures the thermal resistance when the glove is in contact with a cold object. It is rated from 0 to 4, with 4 being the most resistant and therefore the warmest. The third digit represents water penetration. Water permeability is the glove's resistance to water penetration, or simply put, if the glove is waterproof. This test is important since today there are more advanced materials such as waterproof membranes, keeping water out of the glove but allowing the hand to breathe and allow perspiration to dissipate. The glove is tested if it can remain waterproof for 30 minutes. Gloves that pass the test and stay dry inside is rated as a 1. Gloves that have some water leakage within the 30 minutes are rated as a 0. Bear in mind that a 0 could still mean that the glove is waterproof but not able to stay waterproof when fully submerged in water for 30 minutes. Choosing the right glove is crucial to ensure adequate protection in cold environments. For more information on choosing the right gloves for your customers, please visit www.softtouch.se or contact us.